count on the budget that consists of your first quarter report as well as up to date. Stephanie will be going through that in more detail. We're not going through it to the same depth that we do working on the budget, but we are going to give you that overview, let you look at some of the things that are of concern to staff and we believe or should be of interest to you as a commission. One of the things that you'll notice when you start looking at some of the expenditures is that some of the departments are front-loaded as far as expenditure. There may be things that they are required to purchase within that first quarter. Those front-end loaded items we're aware of in most cases. So while there may be a percentage higher than what we would expect in most cases, we're not too concerned about them because we understand that, again, that they are front-loaded and those expenditures are in the early part of the year. There are also some that are backloaded that, for instance, we know that we have bird supper expenditures coming out later this year. There are expenses that we are prepared for that will be coming later on. So we observe those expenditures with that in mind and keep a close eye on where we're going in a particular department or a particular office. One of the things that I think is important, you have been approached by various departments or offices. There have been indications about the increase in demand for service in those. State court, for instance, we've all heard from Judge Edwards on the number of cases that he is hearing. What is of concern is that we look at the corresponding fees, fines, et cetera, revenue, then we have to be cautious of the fact that those are not indicative of the increases. The increase in demand is not reflected in the increase in revenue. So we're paying close attention to that. Working with those departments when we meet with them on budget to determine if there are some factors there that we're not aware of as to why those expenditures are not keeping pace with the demand. So with that in mind, I'm going to ask Stephanie to report on where we are with the budget, and then we are also going to give you a breakdown on the budget process. The earlier part of this year when we completed the budget, you got to see the back end, what information is once it comes back from a department or from an office, and then how staff processes that information and budget to make recommendations to you. We will show you what questions and what information we submit to various departments, what we try to get from them so that we're able to give you a good overall picture of their needs, wants, and requests. Are there any questions on what we've done so far? If not, Stephanie, if you would please.
This is going to be a little bit different.